Hey guys, it's me again, Sasha. And it's just like 2 hours ago that I recorded the first video for Lisa's Good Thing dance practice, because I just found the short clip of it and I wanted to do a Blackpink and Lisa reaction so badly that I just recorded it. And at the end of that video, I just said, oh my god, I wish there was a full version of this. And here we are. You guys sent me the link for the full version that just came out. And yeah, I'm really excited to watch this. Let's go. Blackpink Lisa, Good Thing, full dance practice. And 3, 2, 1, go. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh my god, this is gonna be so awesome. She's laying down in the chairs. Oh, she looks so gorgeous. Just lying there. That smile. Oh my god, I missed her laugh so much. I miss seeing them so much. It's always so happy when I can do this with new stuff that I haven't seen. Yeah, here we go. Oh, I could watch it all over again. Oh. Oh, Lisa, stop being so cute. The way she just went from super sexy to super cute in a split second. It's crazy. Oh my god, I love chair choreos. Chair choreos are my favorites. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, I love to see these behind the scenes. Go down and then up with arms. Turn around. Turn around. So interesting to see how they work, at least just in these tiny clips. I mean, it takes way longer to master that choreo. Oh, that move, so smooth. Hip. Wow. Wow. Oh yeah, here we go. Wow. Okay. Lalisa Manovan. That's her. She looks so good in this. You see how she just repeats it? He just tells her and she's just, okay, yeah. It's like, just like this. Oh, now we get the whole thing? Full version. Okay, here we go. I'm ready. Let's go. Wow. Oh, Lisa. Never wanted to be a chair so bad in my life. She could step all over me. Oh. Yes. Oh. Those hip movements. Damn. Oh, yes. Ooh, this is the killing move. Like, oh my god. Oh, oh yeah. Oh, the way she stood up from that chair. Oh, yes, Lisa. Samarobab. Oh, yes. Oh my god. That was amazing. The whole behind the scenes process of it, the training, the seeing that was so interesting. And then we finally got the full version. It just... I can't believe I just said, yeah, I want the full version, and like an hour later, here it is. That was amazing. I hope that works for the Blackpink comeback as well. Like, come on, I beg you, I need a Blackpink comeback. Come on, please. Anyways, this was amazing. Lisa is such a fantastic dancer. Like I said in previous reactions, she can do it all. She can do cute, sexy, powerful, smooth, elegant. She can do it all. She's just a multi-talent. She can do everything. I love her so much. It was so hot, so sexy. And yeah, and in a split second, she can go back to being super cute, Lisa. Yeah, that's what I love about her. That was so awesome. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction as well. And yeah, thank you for watching, guys. See you next time, and auf Wiedersehen.